Hi guys, today's travel log from a very exciting destination. It's a new country for me, it's country number 43. It's Monaco, and we start our vlog from very iconic location, landmark. It's a casino, Monte Carlo. So we walk around Monaco, I'll show you the streets, the areas, and only from the lobby entrance to the casino, because inside in the casino it's not allowed to shoot. So, but I went there inside, I bought a ticket, so you can get a ticket, it's 18 euro, and 10 euro you can play. So, and then you can use cash and you can play as much as you can. It's starting like from 1 euro up to 2000 euro per bet. So it's a very interesting experience, and let's go, let's explore Monaco together. Let's go inside. Casino Monte Carlo. I saw this building many times in different movies, or pictures, Instagram. And now we're going to walk inside. There we go. All right, now let's go to explore the city. There is a beautiful restaurant right next to the casino. There is some events going on, I believe. There is a stage. Mountains all around. Right across the casino, there is a beautiful park. It reminds me in a way Gardens by the Bay in Singapore. So beautiful. So nice. Streets of Monte Carlo. one of the most expensive real estate in the world, in Monaco. The price per square meter.